And I want to explain for viewers watching, MS is such an individual experience. When you start talking about relapsing MS, you can go through periods where you feel relatively good, and then others where a lot of things can happen. And it's a central nervous system illness, and depending upon what areas are affected, your symptoms can change, they can evolve. And you know, that's why I think sometimes MS is so misunderstood, because people will see someone like Jamie and think, well, she's sitting up there, she looks fine. And I think that's the hardest part. What we try to do on our show is educate people, because even you probably went through periods when you were in your 20s where you felt a little bit better and you tried to deny, right? Like, oh my gosh, I'm fine now. And that's just not 20s. The way it is.
Yes, absolutely. It's like a fingerprint. You know, it's really different for everyone. There's some common symptoms, of course, but it really does affect everyone differently. And for me, you know, I deal with a lot of like tightness and spasticity. If I go from sitting to standing, it takes me a minute to sort of get my bearings. And it could be annoying. And look, I'm human. I have my moments where I'll have to call a friend or my husband or someone in the middle of the night because fear is just taking over. Mm-hmm. And that's part of this. But a big part that I've learned that I want to really express to those out there, you know, living with this disease, is that you need to find your support system, whether it's a therapist, a friend, a spouse. I kept it inside for so long, and I regret that. And so to be able to just have an open dialogue is really important.
Well, your story is going to empower a lot of people, and you're a lovely individual. Thank you for sharing this with us. And you can catch Jamie Lynn in Loserville. It's coming out this weekend. Thank you so much for being with us.
Thank you. More to come.